Pettis had been facing west, he would have noted the sparkling 25-mile vista of the sea, which looks almost like the Mediterranean. He would have noted how the streets of LA undulate over short hills as though a finger is poking the landscape from underneath. How laid over this crosshatch are streets meandering on the diagonal, creating a multitude of ways to get from one place to another by traveling along the hypotenuse. These are the avenues of the tryst, which enable acting student A to travel the 18 miles across town to acting student B's garage apartment 9 minutes flat after a hot-blooded phone call at midnight. Had he been facing seaward on a balcony overlooking the city, the writer might have heard, drifting out of a tiny apartment window, the optimistic voice of a shower singer imbued with the conviction that this is a place where it is possible to be happy.